Breda needs also a new story. It's a city with a big history, a famous history, but it also needs a future. And Imagineering, in the context of the new technologies we have, is a very promising stronghold for this region, I would say.
As part of this event, we chose CM as a backdrop because it's a great example of what we would say is a very creative company in Breda that's solving a worldwide need, a worldwide problem.
Breda is one of these beautiful Brabant cities that needs to reflect on its economic future. And we all know that Eindhoven is always a big example and an inspiration. I've learned here that when government, the city, universities and enterprises and entrepreneurs work together in what I call the concept of regionomics, then you make a real difference for the future. We know that a city has to develop a brand that can attract young people that want to be enthusiastically part of that story. And I think this is one of these promising storylines. CM is one of these big examples of how new technology is inspiring new opportunities that can be seized.